Ladies and gentlemen, this was written by a very obscure chap called James Linus Cobb. Nobody's heard of him these days, but he was a ragtime pianist, one of the few ragtime players that made any money in the ragtime era. And his angle was that he claimed he could turn any piece of popular classical music into ragtime. According to the story, he was dining in an upmarket Manhattan restaurant one evening, and his attractive lady companion asked him, "I bet you can't turn Rachmaninoff's prelude in C-sharp minor into a ragtime piano solo." Fortunately, there was a piano just by the table where they were eating, so he was able to leap up and play this piece. It's called the Russian Rag. Rachmaninoff was dining in the same restaurant, and When asked what he thought of it, he said it was nothing like it.